I'm John Champion, and analysing this game for us is Jim Begley.
Hi, John. I'm really glad to be here. Let's hope these teams serve up a real cracker.
So, let's get down to business. The free kick in a very dangerous position. Can they do something with it?
Well, it's a bit far out, but you never know. He might just make something of this.
And he shoots and scores! That was offside there, and the opposition defenders looked pretty relieved. It's a good save. Puts it backwards. Big opportunity this from the corner. He volleys it. That's really close.
Oh, look, I just think he didn't get the connection he was hoping for. Nearly perfect technically, but not quite on the mark.
It's a good hit. It forward. That was offside there, and the opposition defenders looked pretty relieved. Foul there, free kick given. He's going for it. What a free kick here. Could be dangerous.
He's got two options here. He either goes for it or he opts for the little dink in the penalty box.
Good save. And it's gone out for a goal kick. Saved by the keeper. Good save. By the keeper. And he makes it! The referee blows his whistle to draw the first half to a close.
Oh, what a lovely half that was to watch. Really open.
Let's kick off the second half underway now. dangerous area here. Substitution. Saved by the crossbar. A corner. He volleys it. And he makes it! It's a good save. To the back. Saved by the keeper. Offside there, and the opposition defenders look pretty relieved. He scores! Really solid defending. The result has matched their outstanding display today. They've won this game in such a convincing manner, and the fans will be absolutely delighted with the result, I feel.